In your health news, getting diagnosed with ALS, commonly known as Lou Gehrig's disease, is sadly still terminal.
But a woman in Tampa Bay is finding a way to defy the odds. Spectrum News anchor Jeff Butera has her story.
Deanna Tadone is sitting next to the man she says saved her life, a man who also happens to be her dad.
Which one do we want to win?
Deanna does not mince words. Without him,
I want to win dad.
I won't mince words either. About 15 years ago, doctors told Deanna to go home and prepare to die. She had ALS, a neurodegenerative disease that weakens your muscles and, to most in the medical community, will ultimately take your life.
I told her I wasn't going to accept it.
Dad Vince Tadone is also Dr. Tadone, a retired orthopedic surgeon. But when Deanna was diagnosed, he threw himself into neurology, trying to find out what caused his daughter's disease.
We made a covenant. She would be the test case. I would do the research.
I don't think he slept maybe an hour. He was there, but it was non-stop.
And he dreamt big.
And we could eliminate all these diseases, where now all we do is we treat the symptoms and watch the patient progress to death.
Instead, Vince tried to focus on what triggers ALS and what might stunt its progress. I'm not going to bog you down in the medical vocabulary, but Vince believes that giving ALS patients like Deanna a mixture of substances called AAKG and GABA might eliminate their muscle symptoms and help their brains.
And it also improves cognition, and it slows progress of the disease because it keeps cells alive.
He calls his cocktail Deanna's protocol. He says in a test, all 41 patients on the protocol deteriorated slower than the average ALS patient. And Deanna, look at her.
Good, keep those elbows out.
Doing physical therapy 5 times a week, a trainer coming to her house 2 times a week. She's more than merely alive. Because of her dad, she'll tell you she's living, and that matters.
I am so blessed that he is my father. My father has given me and others quality of life.
Jeff Butera, Spectrum News.